school year will feature big changes to Kansas City, Missouri School District. What are the most often asked questions, and what has some parents angry? KMBC 9's Maria Antonia stopped by the district's hotline just launched today, and she's outside of school at 70th and Askew. Maria?
Lara, we are outside Banneker, one of the schools that will open when classes start on August 30th in a district that closed 26 others. Not surprising. One of the questions parents are asking most often has to do with enrollment.
You want a phone number?
One question these hotline helpers hear over and over has them checking maps as parents ask, where's my child going to school? Pamela Bryson, mother of three, decided to ask in person rather than call.
Some of these kids, they get tired of, you know, being bused too far out, and it takes a lot of getting up in the morning, getting to school. You got to make sure you're there on time. That's just getting to be a hassle.
They're supposed to be coming early next week.
I'm sorry.
Right now, our system is down to show bus schedules, so I won't be able to tell you right on the phone right now.
A lot of questions about bus routes, but you won't be getting the answers here.
We'll be mailing out our letters. Our transportation letters to parents this week. They'll get something in the mail. They get some bus routes. They get some start times.
Ma'am? Hello?
The address you live
now. Hang up on me.
And there are impatient inquiries about all the changes in the district.
As always with change, it creates some level of inconvenience, some level of discomfort, and there have been some parents that have been willing to call and share that discomfort, but that's okay.
You can keep the phones ringing and someone will keep picking them up through September 10th.
Okay. And right now they have people trying to help callers in English and Spanish, Somali and Swahili. Back to you in the studio.
Maria, thank you. And they started answering the phone at 8 o'clock this morning. But when classes start, they'll open the lines even earlier at 6. And for the full hotline schedule and the phone number to our website, go to our website, KMBC.com.